You hear that sound? It sounds like running water, and it is, sort of.
When you look to the skies on a rainy day, you think about Mother Nature at work. But what if we told you that science is now a partner with the environment when it comes to generating more rain and snow, especially as the West continues to battle historic drought and shrinking water supplies?
A majority of the water that gets delivered to the Las Vegas Valley, either through the Colorado River system or through groundwater, it originates as snow that falls in mountainous areas during the winter. And there's very little land where this snow actually falls in the upper basin or outside of Las Vegas Valley. So SNWA became interested in helping to increase the snowfall. So if there's anything we can do to increase that by any amount, that will help.
The technology to do just that is called cloud seeding. Its origins date back to the 1950s. Proven to be safe, research has shown it provides 5 to 15% more precipitation in a seeded area by adding small particles of silver iodide into a brewing storm. The easiest way to explain how it works, according to SNWA hydrologist Sean Collier, it makes clouds more efficient at producing precipitation.
Well, basically you're taking particles and putting them into the clouds, and it's attracting water particles that are floating around in the clouds but not falling as rain or snow. You basically set one of these up on the base of a mountain where it then, the seeding material is released into an upflowing air mass where then it snows, it comes out as snow.
The Southern Nevada Water Authority actively funds cloud seeding activities in the Colorado River Basin, where 90% of our community water supply originates. Dozens of these seeding machines are spread throughout the mountains of Utah, Wyoming, and Colorado and kick on during storms throughout the critical winter months to increase snowpack. In the Las Vegas Valley, there's also a generator situated at the base of the Spring Mountains to help boost groundwater, which accounts for 10% of Southern Nevada's total water supply.
We put this generator here because a lot of the groundwater for the Las Vegas Valley comes from, and historically has come from, the Spring Mountains. So snow will fall up in the Spring Mountains over the winter, and then the spring it melts and it percolates into the ground, and then it comes up out of the ground in the Las Vegas Valley, or it can get pumped.
Numerous studies have proven seeding is safe. The silver iodide particles are filtered out well before the water hits your tap, most simply attached to the soil as the snow melts. It's also extremely cost-effective, as the materials are low-cost and the stations, once placed, are operated remotely. But if you're thinking cloud seeding is a solution to the mega drought and the bathtub ring around Lake Mead, unfortunately, it's not.
It's not going to, on its own, solve any droughts or issues like that, but it's one of the only ways you can help to increase that snowpack is through this these cloud seeding generators.
Cloud seeding is a piece of the puzzle, but conservation is still our number one tool to protect the water supply of the Las Vegas Valley. Follow the mandatory seasonal watering restrictions and visit snwa.com for rebates and more tips on how to irrigate your landscape with less water.